town called Zaragoza, and I ate all sorts of these, and I also learned how to make quite a few of them, and they're really, really good. Tapas aren't a main meal. Tapas basically are finger foods that you eat in between meals. And in Spain, you usually don't eat dinner till past 10 o'clock, so you really need something to hold you over between lunch and dinner, and this is where tapas come in. 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 And this is where